night long. 1-1. Swinging a ball hit hard into right field for a base hit. That'll put Pensacola on top. Duran comes in to score on the RBI single by Seth Mejias-Breen. Finally, Pensacola breaks through, and it is 1-0 Wahoos in the top of the sixth. And now Roy Howell will pull the plug on James Gillihaney. Gave him another batter. Unfortunately, the lefty couldn't come through. He gives up an RBI single to Seth Mejias-Breen.